What use is a goose? Sandy Toksvig.
Is it toilet paper? No, seriously.
Sandy, that is bizarre. Why did you say that?
Well, because I once read this book by Rabelais. I think it's called Gargantua. And he recommended that the best thing for toilet paper was a live goose. And I have yet to check into a five-star hotel without a sense of disappointment.
I have the quotation from Rabelais' Gargantua. I'll give it to you in full, because it's pretty extraordinary. I have, answered Gargantua, by a long and curious experience, found out a means to wipe my bum. Thank you. The most lordly, the most excellent, and the most convenient that was ever seen. I wipe my tail with a hen, with a cock, with a pullet, with a calfskin, with a hare, with a pigeon, with a cormorant, with an attorney's bag, with a montero, whatever that is, with a
inside of his toilet, so yeah. The whole load.
With a falconer's lure.
And that's why he was thrown out of the pet shop.
You're barred.
Get out! Oh, there's another one, come on!
But to conclude, I say and maintain that of all the tosh cool, arse wisps, bum fodders, tail napkins, bunghole cleansers, and wipe breeches, there is none in the world comparable to the neck of a goose that is well downed if you hold her head betwixt your legs. And believe me therein upon mine honour, for you will thereby feel in your knockhole a most wonderful pleasure.
Yes.
Both in regard of the softness of the said down,
yes,
and of the temperate heat of the goose, which is easily communicated to the bum gut and the rest of the inwards, insofar as to come even to the regions of the heart and brains.
So I love that. Why do we need swear words when you've got knockhole?
Yeah.
Can I clear one thing up?
Yep.
Is it alive?
I fear it probably is.
Yes, I believe that adds a frisson.
Well, it has to be alive, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Because then you can turn it and laugh in its face. We are the master race.
People have been saying for years, why are geese so angry? What's wrong with geese? Why are they so angry?
No, well, we know.
If there were one animal that I was never going to put anywhere near my bum, it would be a goose.
Choices of animals you don't want near scorpion. Your
knockhole. No, that can be fun.
Get a scorpion to do it.
Yeah.
And he can get all those tricky little nibbling bits.
Oh! No. Scorpions.
He's got the claws.
No. Not absorbent. It's not absorbent.
What about hedgehog? Is that absorbent?
Oh!
That'll get all the bits and it's absorbent.
Yes. It's
you can get the bits from the top half and then whip it round and get the soft.
Brilliant. Brilliant. And you may be onto something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sounds absurd, but we have just heard that a man did wipe his ass with a goose.
Yeah.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.